So, since my last recording, I actually ran out of space near the tail end. I hunted some fish. I think that's basically about it. So, you know, no harm, no foul. No fishy smell. Because I was just basically going around the lake forever. I'm still trying to find other hidden stuff. I do need to go back to the farm. And, yeah. I'm gonna go through the quarry in case that procs anything. I have to go through here for that shit anyway. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know why, I have some, like, Dark Souls music going through my head. I don't even play Dark Souls. Na 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 na. And unless there's a ton of the hidden challenges, I don't feel like you need to fully max out these weapons and stuff like in RE8. So, that's pretty nice. I can get rid of shit. Which I'm all for. Now let's see. Do I have, yeah, I don't have any more requests. Thought I could make, oh yeah, I can't, I'm crazy. I'm not sure if I can kill an enemy with this, but I need to try. I'm sensing a boss fight. Call me crazy, but I'm sensing a boss fight. Righto. Yup. And my question is this the one with the dog? I think the dog is on the separate one. Oogie boogie spooky doogie boogie boogie. It's a me, Gigante! Oh, this is, let's go. I heard they took you out. Let's go, little buddy. Fuck him up, little guy. No, little guy.
That's what I'm talking about. Good boy.
Good shit. My question is where's the Doge? Where did the Doge go? Did he get squished? Hope he didn't. Okay, yeah, so. He barked, but I don't see where he is. Is he around here? Darn it. Good doggy. What? Hold on. What the? I don't need this one anymore. I have the red 9, yeah. Starting to get fucking dark. Oh, God damn it. That is a cool opening door. Just being honest, that's pretty cool. Oh, this still needs a key. Weaken people with the shotgun.
I'm here to help.
I just need to make sure that gets finished. Why am I so fucked up? Squeeze me. Oh, that's right, I need to align the stained glass, I think. There was a YouTuber who has some funny content, at least in my opinion, named Zanny, and he got defensive because people were like saying how like he's embarrassing to watch him struggle in his first time playthrough on a game, and he's like, fuck y'all. he's screaming it, but I don't blame the man. He's like, you guys are shitting on me. I'm not doing the thing. Yeah, because I don't know what to do. It's my first playthrough. My god, a yellow diamond finally. Oh, I have two of them. Good lord. Glorious. I am... The level of temptation I'm having right now to just go back. And, sell. Be strong. Not gonna lie, I'm a little surprised I legitimately have gone through my grenades. It made the Gigante fight super easy. See this shit. Does the gold not have any of it showing? Okay, I think that one's good. And this should go... Nope, I'm wrong. Wrong again. I don't know, so I'm not gonna try. But I obviously don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Going crazy. Ha! Oh my god. Look at that. Doonst, doonst, doonst. Panic disco. And she, isn't she just like in a fucking cabinet, right?
Ashley, you in there?
No. She's no longer in the country. You're like so fucking late. You dumb bitch.
That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pass you there. The last names are escaping.
Boogie boogie woogie woogie. Oogie boogie woogie boogie. Eerie mumbling in Spanish. Spooky Spanish shit. She actually bought it! What an idiot! An actual sorority, Sigma Gamma Phi. I bet it can't be. One of the funny things you do is you have the rocket launcher. You can just target them all. must not shoot rat. Hey girl, what you got going on there? Wait, did they change her skirt into... Oh no, I thought they changed it into... like, would-be pants. She's about to be pissed.
Okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
I wonder if she's actually more annoying this time.
Thanks.
Legitimately curious about that.
Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Stay away from me. Stay close to me.
Okay, you're good.
Okay.
Dodged. Yeah, you see, the thing is I actually need to get kills with certain weapons. Excellent. Appears that that counted. Shotgun, submachine gun, magnum. Okay. 1.3, 1.6 to 2.10.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Thank you. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference. This kind of work is about finesse. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size. Gotta don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. Haven't been kind to us, I suppose. This will help you put pleasant.
Bro, why the fuck do I have so much fucking ammo? My god, I have so much goddamn pistol ammo. Now, honestly, as soon as the shotgun is done, I'm selling it. Probably. Giant dog in the village chief's manor area. Not looking forward to that.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving. Stay close.
Okay.
Oh wait, health.
Oh, nothing. Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Thank you. Stocking up while I'm getting yourself killed.
I should not be threatened by anything now. I have to do these on bolts. I don't have enough bolts, actually. Bit of a meme, that. village fight.
Hungin was right about the weather.
Okay. Whoa! World is spooky. Okay, I would like to go over here, actually.
Okay.
If I recall correctly, the farm will actually be a bit of a fight.
It's open.
Thanks.
I still can't open that one. I was gonna go straight to the farm. No, I hear chanting. New. Here's not. I just gotta do shotgun and submachine gun. I can't really do either of those right now. Alright. Machine gun ammo. I am low on GP. Missing the way shrine from over here. Did I kick Ashley? I'm sorry, Ashley. My foot must have slipped and kicked you in the face. Yeah, that could happen to anyone. I didn't think it'd be that strong, apparently. My god. I still need more. Cows need food. They look angry. Another merchant? could have sworn there's a jump up around here somewhere. I just can't bloody remember it. Guy time. It's this house! Fuck me, no! I refuse. If it auto put me here, I'm going to my load. Changes everything. It's gonna be insane. Alright. Let me resave again. Now that those dudes are dead, there does not appear to be anything else I can fucking craft.
Welcome.
What do I do have? What am I selling?
Good things on sale. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
You're not wrong. Make it an executive decision.
I want to take Wilk. A deal well struck. Wilden, what can I do you? Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Will that be all?
I need to sell just something small.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. Well, that's our choice to make. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
That's so rude. I just realized what he said. What a dick.
There you are. Come back. Any.
If your gear's good enough, it can compensate for you being garbage. The fuck does that mean? Do I open this? No, I don't. Okay. Alright. Let's get this fight over with. Didn't do that? Why you're there with the merchant? You want to confess, zombies? Wannabes? Send more. I am busy.
Señorita.
Señorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis.
Did they go woke? Great. Or did they keep the good content?
Names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
But I don't want to. Ow. Just beat that with my face. forget. He was invincible.
I've been waiting, hero boy.
Sure thing.
No, I'm gonna deal with this later. Fuck this. That way I know what I have to come back to. Ooh. So now it's just magnum and shotgun. And flash grenades, technically. Okay.